It's AumSum time.
Hi guys. Can you guess the title of my next video? Hurry up! Write your guess in the comment section below. Why are some people always cold?
We human beings generate heat in our body during muscle movement, metabolism, etc. Most of this heat is used to maintain our body temperature and keep us warm. However, some people always feel cold. This might be because they are suffering from hyperthyroidism. In hyperthyroidism, our thyroid gland, which regulates metabolism, does not function properly. As a result, our metabolism slows down and less heat is generated, due to which we feel cold. Another possibility is a disorder called Raynaud's disease. When a person having this disorder is stressed or is exposed to cold conditions, the arteries of his hands and legs become narrow. Hence, warm blood is not transported efficiently to his hands and legs, making his extremities feel cold. In addition to this, less muscle mass, low iron levels, and smoking may also make some people always feel cold. What is an allergy?
It is a magic spell!
No. Allergy is an overreaction of our immune system to usually harmless substances like peanuts, milk, pollen, etc. These substances are called allergens. Our immune system has white blood cells or lymphocytes, which protect us from foreign invaders such as bacteria, viruses, parasites, etc. These invaders are called antigens. When a lymphocyte detects an antigen, it produces antibodies. Antibodies destroy antigens and thus protect us. Now, if an allergen such as pollen is inhaled by an allergic person, the lymphocytes of the allergic person, for unknown reasons, think that the allergen is an antigen. Hence, lymphocytes overreact and produce antibodies, which start attacking the allergen. Besides this, as a protective response, some immune cells also trigger production of excess mucus, resulting in running nerves. They even give a rise to itching throat and watery eyes, thus causing an allergy. Topic: distillation. Is distilled water safe to drink?
How would I know? Am I a detective?
All right, I'll answer it. Distilled water is obtained from distillation. In distillation, the impure water is first heated, thus converting water to vapor. Then this vapor is condensed by cooling, hence converting vapor back to liquid water. By this process, the impurities remain behind, giving us pure distilled water. Now, even though distilled water is pure, some doctors say that we should not drink it for a prolonged period of time.
So can I take a bath with it? I haven't bathed since last Sunday.
Oh, gross. You are just impossible. It is generally recommended to avoid drinking distilled water for a long period because, along with the impurities, the minerals required for the proper growth of our body are left behind during distillation. The night is quite cold and you have worn cotton clothes. Why don't you wear some woolen clothes? They will keep you warm. Please listen to me. Look, you're shivering. At least now wear some woolen clothes. Now you are feeling warm, right? Do you know why? Wait, I will tell you. Both wool and cotton are bad conductors of heat, as in, they do not conduct or transmit heat to the surrounding. Then why do we feel warm only in woolen clothes? This is because, in woolen clothes, there are many more tiny spaces as compared to that in cotton clothes. Due to these extra tiny spaces, woolen clothes trap more air as compared to cotton clothes. Now, since air is a bad conductor of heat, woolen clothes containing more air do not allow much of our body heat to escape into the atmosphere, thus keeping us warm.